was the night before Christmas, and all through the town, a torrent of blood and corpses abound. With childhood scarred and innocence shaken, two fiends emerge to retrieve what was taken. Silence fell over the gore-stained scourges. No feelings among them, but murderous urges. They raised their weapons, and once more locked eyes. But who between them, just who, would survive? Swing of an axe. The